we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? How the hell do I get up there? Jesus.
Thank you. God!
Fucking cat.
Come on.
All right. Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Empty. Maybe I can find some. Thank you. you do this. Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. To self, don't touch electric water. Got it. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Way out. How the hell did I get there? Yeah, I hear you. Again. God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from? Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Totally. Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it? You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa. Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
No.
I just got on.
Liv!
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
Yeah, good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity. And it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang. But it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. All right, I'm putting this away. Hey. Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, themes.
What are you gonna pick?
Let's try Friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
You're
gotta
the
go
rabbit.
With the frog. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures. Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if we put it up here. Oh. Uh
oh. What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.